what's going on?
The Bungeos, you know? There was an accident, short man.
Ted, as daylight fades on sound, some of the last lingering hopes of rescue workers, friends, and fans that aging singer Dino Spumoni might still be found alive. Spumoni remains missing after reportedly falling overboard during an outing on his yacht early this morning. As we await word on his fate, let's take a look back at the singer's career. The 67-year-old crooner rose to tremendous popularity in the 50s and early 60s, topping the charts with such hits as You Better Not Touch My Gal. A member of the notorious Rat Pack, Spumoni also had numerous run-ins with the police. After serving 5 days in jail in 1965 for assaulting a photographer, the singer was philosophical.
Dino!
Where's John I ever stayed at? Outside of Pittsburgh. But in all seriousness, I learned my lesson. You won't see Dino going around punching out photographers anymore.
In the mid-60s, despite the growing popularity of rock and roll and so-called psychedelic music, Spumoni tried to stay on the charts by adapting his style to the times.
Waka waka wow wow, waka waka wow.
Tripping with Dino failed to attract many young fans and turned off some of his loyal older supporters. Nevertheless, Spumoni continued to live a good life. A favorite of the rich and famous, he was also a frequent guest at the White House, where he reportedly had the ear of the president.
Hey, Lyndon, I got your ear.
Oh, cut that out. Let go, you big Italian nutjob, sick of Yuki.
After his third marriage ended in the mid-70s and his record and concert sales began a steady decline, Spumoni struggled to keep his failing career afloat. Duets in the 80s with Run DMC, Guns N' Roses, and Tiffany gave the singer momentary boosts. But in recent years, Spumoni's career has bottomed out. The singer's personal life has fared no better. His fifth marriage to beautician Candy Maldonado ended in divorce just 6 months ago. While others abandoned the one-time pop star, one man stood by him, Don Reynolds, his longtime songwriting partner and devoted friend.
I always hated him. He's a selfish, low-life immigrant. I hope he's dead.
And now, as I read this report just handed to me, the Coast Guard has officially called off the search, confirming what has been all but a foregone conclusion. Dino Spumoni, American entertainer, legend, and petty criminal, is dead at the age of 67.
I can't believe it.
I win the bet. You owe me $2.
He was a great singer.
A giant.
And finally, this late word that a note has been found, believed to have been written by Spumoni only last night. It reads, quote, I got nothing left. My career's a bust, and so is my personal life. I took my best shot, but in the end, it all came to nothing. So now that I'm all alone and washed up, I might as well say, sayonara, baby. The note is signed simply, Dino. Back to you, Ted.
It's just so sad.
Yeah, I know.